I'm still going anyway.
Alright, I'm putting this in melee.
Wait, wait, you want to lose about? Wait, you want to lose about two more or something?
Yeah, we can do it as long as you feel like doing.
Yeah, I'm going to do two more and that'll be it.
Yeah, I'm just like time traveling now.
Melee.
Time traveling. Ah, oh, I can't do this.
Melee! I might just play some of that myself.
Peach is my best character in that game.
Bowser's my best character in that game. Awesome in
melee. If anybody says Pichu is the best character ever, I'm going to slap a bitch.
Pichu is the best character ever.
Fuck you.
I'm still trying to unlock.
Pichu really sucks. Pichu's like the worst.
I'm still trying to I'm still trying to unlock Mewtwo.
Oh, unlocking Mewtwo in that game is a bitch.
I pressed. Oh god.
No.
You have to play versus hour for 20 hours. I mean,
or you have to do how many battles? 700 or 500?
700, I think.
Since I can't do the trick with putting in two controllers since I only have one, I sort of have to do the 700 battles. I'm like in the 400s right now, but I'm getting close.
Mewtwo isn't even that good. Like, he's not that good of a character.
No, I just need him for the rest of the event matches.
I'm not actually unlocking Mewtwo to use him. I'm unlocking him for my friend who likes him, and for Mr. Game & Watch.
Mr. Game & Watch isn't that bad. All I gotta do is just unlock Mewtwo in order to finish it.
No, Genji, get back here.
That's what I'm trying to do, trying to get myself Mr. Game & Watch. I'm actually quite good with him. Sorry, Wee Wiz.
Yeah, level 50 is.
Oh God!
Sorry.
Okay.
That sucks, huh? Sucks to be you.
You knocked me into the water.
Freaking unlocking Mewtwo is a bitch. Unlocking a whole bunch of characters in that game is a bitch.
I'm like really good with Zelda in Brawl, but in Melee, I'm terrible with her. You know,
well,
the fireball.
Melee and Brawl have different battle speeds, so it's easier to control one than the other.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my point. I was about to say, Zelda's fireball attack in melee, it just explodes too late for me. Ouch.
I was kind of mad they got rid of the Koopa Claw.
Wait, what's Ganji doing?
I don't know.
While I try to get this working.
Well, how many people got disconnected?
About 7. Gonna watch the special movie while I try to fix this.
I think Genji got disconnected. We're all in still.
Oh, Taiwan, be careful with them.
Oh, Canada.
Well,
looks like you're an Omega.
I'm really looking for a good item here. I'm not getting any. I keep getting mushrooms.
Same here. Hey, how about I get Omega?
Oh, please no.
Nah. Oh shoot, come on, really? Wow.
I'm trying to get points, Taiman, I'm sorry.
Guess who's losing it? Oh, Wheels, I'm out of here.
You only lost 3, it's not that bad.
Holy crap, I think it works.
Whoa.
Doesn't work.
Now it got intense.
I always get nervous when people have 9,000 VR. It means that
right back.
Alright.
Advisor Castle 3, really, Time Man?
Hey, you hit me with a red shell, that cost me my points, so...
Advisor Castle 3 is a pretty good course, I like it.
Like, you lost 3. I'm in the 7,000s trying to get into the 8,000s. I think I deserved the points.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it back in the 9,000, so, yeah, you know, I'm trying.
Like, who cares about points anyway?
I don't.
Yeah, true. I've never been into the 9,000s before. Oh god, TC, no. I'm gonna try to transport that. Oh no, there's a Funky Kong. Get it when there's Funky Kongs.
Watch out! Ow!
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, lightning.
I was just about to throw that shell.
Oh, thank you very much, Tommy.
Tommy. Wee Wiz and Ganji are fighting for first. Hey, timer, guess what I got?
How did that hit? Oh wow!
My ratchets hit into each other.
Alright, I'm back. Shut up.
Oh no! What just happened?
That.
Oh god damn it.
Ganji got stuck on the dying lift.
I know, I saw it.
Oh no, oh gosh.
Golden Motion in 4th place. I could live with this.
Lucky you, hey. I got a mushroom.
I could live with that.
I mean, Ganji gets...
Give me a crappy...
Golden.
Give me a crappy melee stage.
Yeah. Let's see. I always thought Big Blue was kind of crappy.
Damn.
It still is.
It wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
My favorite course in Melee is Foresight.
Not bad.
Congo Jungle. The Ed's 4 version.
I liked, I always liked, let's see, Hyrule Temple.
That was not that bad.
I remade the stage as one of my Brawl stages.
Still got 6 points, so I feel special.
I like this music for this place, though.
Yeah.
Big Blue.
Yep.
Blue. Yeah.
Music is really good, but the stage just sucks.
The stage sucks dick, man.
Listen, the stage is how I win.
I know.
Easy wins in Brawl.
What was your favorite, like, Super Smash Bros. Out of the 3?
Melee.
The stage was even worse on Brawl. Trust me on that.
See him? Melee was always fun.
I just love how big the stages got. Were the stages bigger, or was the Smash Bros, the first Smash Bros,
the characters
bigger or smaller in Melee?
Let's see. Melee, the stages... No, the character... Hold on. What'd you say again?
Were the stages bigger or smaller in Melee from the original stages from Smash Bros?
The stages got bigger.
Yeah, okay.
In Brawl, the character size got bigger. Stages stayed the same.
Yeah, because Congo Jumbo was still my favorite stage. I don't care what people say. That was a good stage.
I'm surprised I unlocked it.
Oh, yeah, Congo Jungle. Yeah, it was pretty good.
I mean, it was nice, flat, no obstacles to get in your way all the time. And you got the, cool music in the platforms.
Dude, it's a bitch unlocking that one.
Ganji, die.
I have to do the freaking 15 minute Donkey Kong down B thing. What?
Were we trying to get Falco?
No, try to get the Donkey Kong stage, the Congo Jungle one.
I forgot forgot how you beat that one. I just know all I know. I just remember
Multi-man melee, 15 minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
There has to be another way to get that stage.
Nope, only way. That sucked so much whenever I did it.
I still remember that. Dr. Mario was my character. Dr. Mario and Peach.
Dude, Dr. Mario's a beast.
People, I know my friends hated me as Peach, so. He's like, why won't you die?
Basically how it was.
I was just getting my rage out.
I love it when I fall for my fake blocks.
Die, Fox.
I really don't like when that happens.
Sorry, Tamhan, I really don't
Wait,
want
was that my own fake block?
Blue shell.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh, did you guys see what Exile posted?
You're a bitch, WeeWiz, trying to get me in there.
What?
WeeWiz, you were trying to get me in that explosion. I've seen it.
Give me another crappy stage.
Now where's my blue shell?
Did you say you were doing the 15 minute melee,
No, I was telling Photon how to get that Congo Jungle stage.
Someone who passed the boulder for a kidney stone and could never function in society for his lack of a dick.
Hey, Photon.
What?
I got that Congo Jungle and Yoshi's Island. I forgot how I got that one, though.
I got first again.
Somebody give me a crappy melee stage again.
We were just still in.
I'm gonna do the 15-minute melee. I didn't really like that one. Let me think here.
I'm still going.
The one Brinstar stage. I forget which one it is.
Brinstar Depths.